The passenger train was passing the village of Dozan on its way to Sibi, also in Balochistan. The train was in a mountainous area when a group of unidentified assailants opened fire on the carriages with automatic weapons and three or more rockets. At least two passengers have died and 24 are badly injured, among them women and children.